We have a dope drummers in here today. Patricia.